play it cool with the girl on fire.